咁嚟到 B part 啦，咁我哋讲 formation of ions 啊，咁你可能会问啦，一个 atom 无啦啦好地地做乜要 form ion 啫咁样，咁啊即系呢个去到最尾咧，即系所有 chemistry 都系咁噶啦，即系系all about energy 嘅啫，咁所以其实你要睇下究竟嗰个 chemical process 咧，佢系 form energy 啊，定系吸 energy 咯？咁基本上咧，就所有嘅 chemical process 咧，都系 favor 咧 form energy 嘅吓。点解咧？因为佢放咗 energy 咧，佢个 energy content 就低咗。当一样嘢 energy content 低咗咧，其实佢就会 stable 吓。咁所以咧，越低 energy 咧就越 stable 嘅咁样。好啦，今日讲翻 atom 点解 form ions 啊？原来我哋发嗰样嘢咧，就系佢好得意，即系我哋知道咧一个即系 element 啦。佢嘅 chemical properties 其實某程度上就 depends on 究竟有幾多個 outer electrons 啊咁樣。咁我哋講緊 group zero 嘅 noble gases 啊，咁我哋發覺好 stable 噶嘛。咁點解咁 stable 啊？哦，原來我哋就諗啦，會唔會佢嘅 electronic arrangement 咧有呢個咁嘅 electronic arrangement 咧就 stable 啦。咁呢個咁嘅 electronic arrangement 咧，我哋就叫 octet structure 嘛。Octet structure， 咁所以咧，所有嘅 substances 包括即系 ions 啊、atom 都好啦，佢如果有个 electronic arrangement 系一个 octet structure 嘅话咧，咁佢就会 stable， 就好似 noble gases 咁啦。咁所以咧 所有 atoms 咧都 have a tendency 咧去 acquire 一个 stable 嘅 octet electronic structure 咁就好似 noble gases 咁啦。咁如果佢系 metal 嘅话咧，咁佢咪中意甩电子咯？因为 metal 咧，一般嚟讲个 outer electron 真系比较少啲啦，个数量咁所以佢甩电子所需要嘅 energy 咧，系会少过佢吸电子所需要嘅 energy 嘅。咁啊，调翻转头咧 ，non-metal 咧，因为佢本身个 outer shell electron 咧比较多，咁所以咧佢都系 tends to gain electron， 因为佢 gain electron 所需要嘅 energy 咧，系比佢 kick off 嘅电子咧，佢所需要嘅 energy 咧系比较少啲嘅。咁所以咧，佢就会 favor gain electron 啦咁。咁所以咧，我哋就讲啦 ，a positive ion 啦 ，a form when metal atom 咧 loses electron 啊。咁当然啦，佢 lose electron 咧，其实佢就主要都系 lose 一啲 outer electron 嘅啫吓。咁佢啲 inner electron 咧，佢唔会甩嘅，因为点解 inner electron 咧系比较 hold 得实啲嘅，佢 nucleus 多啲嘛，佢比较即系 hold 得实啲。咁所以咧，佢哋就唔会甩嗰啲 inner electron， 佢最主要咧都系甩啲 outer electron 嘅啫。好啦，譬如举个例子啦，一个inner gas 嘅 electronic arrangement 啦，即系 noble gas 喎，系嘛？咁一定系 NS2NMP6 啊，咁啊八粒嘅 outer electron 啫嘛，系嘛？咁啊 n 系嗰个 number of 即系个 electron shell 啦，个 electron shell 啦，咁就譬如好似lithium 咁啦 ，lithium 比较特别啲啦，系咪？因为佢 neon 咧个 electronic arrangement 系 NS2 嘅啫嘛，因为佢呢个系 two， 佢呢个 1s2 嘅啫嘛，系咪 1s2？ 因为第一个大家知道即系仲记得吓，即系。上一課講 electronic arrangement 嘅時候，第一個 quantum shell 咧，其實佢得一個 s shell 嘅啫嘛，係嘛？咁所以咧，helium 嘅 electronic arrangement 咧就 1s2 嘅啫，咁而呢個 lithium 咧，佢本身就 1s2 就 2s1 啦，2s1。咁咧，所以咧，佢甩咗一粒電子之後咧，冇咗呢粒 2s1 電子咧，佢得翻 1s2， 咁就 helium 嘅 electronic arrangement 啦。咁啊 ，magnesium 咧，佢就甩兩粒啦，因為佢本身咧就係佢本身係3s2 噶嘛。系嘛 ？2p6 3s2 2咁样样噶嘛？咁你甩咗两粒之后咧，佢咪变咗做 2s2 2p6 咯？咁呢个咧就系 neon 嘅 electronic arrangement 啦。咁啊，除咗佢会变一个，即系佢甩电子或者 gain electron 变做一个即系 inner gas 嘅 electronic arrangement 之外咧，仲有啲我哋叫 pseudo inner gas 嘅 electronic arrangement。咩叫 pseudo inner gas 啊？咁咧嗱，你见到呢度咧？譬如我哋讲緊argon， 唔係应该呢个係係啦，呢个呢就应该係唔係一个 noble gases electronic arrangement 嚟㗎嘛，係咪？因为 noble gases 呢正係讲咗佢全部都 NS2NP6 㗎嘛，咁但係呢度呢又好得意喎，点解佢都 stable 呢？咁原因就係因为呢，你譬如举个例子啦，我 n 等于3嘅时候呢，你咪见到呢 3s3s2 3p6 同埋 3d10 咧，其實呢度咧夾埋咪啱啱好18粒 electron 啫，就正正咧係第三個 quantum shell 咧，因為 2n square 啊嘛，係嘛？第三個 electron shell 嘅 quantum shell 咧，其實佢 maximum 可以 occupy 18粒電子噶嘛，咁所以咧其實呢一個咧就不是一個 noble gas 嘅 electronic arrangement， 但係咧佢就有一個 completely filled 嘅 quantum shell。OK， 咁呢個呢都會有啲 stable 嘅，都係都 stable 嘅。咁我哋就叫佢 pseudo inner gas 嘅 electron arrangement 啦。pseudo 意思即係假嘅，即係不是假嘅，但係佢好似嗰個 noble gas 嘅情況，就係佢有個 extra stability 咁樣啦。譬如好似呢，我哋講緊 copper 啦 ，copper 如果大家仲記得呢，佢嘅 electron arrangement 比較特別啲㗎嘛，係咪？佢有 3p6 呢就 4 3d10 就 4s1 嘅。 因為佢本來一路都係 4S2 噶嘛，咁但係因為咧佢本來 3D8， 跟住之後咧變 3D9， 佢應該叫 3D9 嘅 cupper， 咁但係咧就 3D9 4S2， 但係因為咧你知道completely fielded 嘅 electron shell 咧，其實有個 extra stability 嘛，咁所以咧佢呢粒 4S 嘅電子咧就會落翻嚟咧就去到即係 3D 啦，咁變咗咧佢個 electron arrangement of cupper 咧就會 3D10 4S1 啦，咁佢甩咗粒電子之後，咁佢咪變咗做 3D10 咯，咁呢個咧就係我哋所講嘅 pseudo inner gas 嘅 electron arrangement 啦，同樣地星。都一樣啦，嚇星咧佢本來咧就即係全部滿曬啊嘛 ，3D10 就 4S2 噶嘛，甩咗兩粒電子之後，咪都係變咗呢個 pseudo inner gas 嘅 electron arrangement 啦。嗱，咁呢個咧都會 stable 嘅。OK， 好啦，咁第三個咧就係有啲咧又唔係即係 noble gas NS2 MP6 喎，又唔係 pseudo inner gas of NS2 MP6 同 NT ND10 咯。咁有啲咧就係佢，你睇下中間咧，佢又唔係有個 complete filter 嘅 electron quantum shell。又唔係有 noble gas electron arrangement， 但係佢又 stable 嘅、哦，即係佢又存在嘅、哦。啊，咁譬如乜嘢咧 ？Ion two ion three 咁啦。啊，咁你見到咧，佢甩咗兩粒電子之後咧，你見到佢呢兩個咧，都唔係 three d ten 係嘛？又唔係 three d zero， 咁係 d 一至 d 九嘅。咁呢個咧就比較特別啲啦。呢個咧主要都係啲 transition metal 咧，佢就有啲咁嘅情況。咁但係點解會係咁咧？咁原因咧就係因為咧，原來我哋發覺咧嗰啲 d electron 咧，佢哋嘅energy 咧，大家系差唔多嘅。个意思即系咩咧？个意思即系话你一甩一粒、甩两粒、甩三粒、甩四粒，其实咧你甩多一粒咧，譬如呢个 ion two 甩咗两粒啦，你甩多粒变 ion three 咧，其实咧佢用嘅 energy 都唔系多咗好多嘅啫。啊，咁所以咧，其实佢都会存在咯。咁当然啦，你话系咪最 stable 咧，又未必一定嘅，因为我哋都知道咧，呢啲咁嘅即系迟啲我哋学落去嘅话咧，其实呢啲咧，其实都唔系话即系一定系最 stable 嘅，佢有机会都会 react 嘅咁样啦。好啦，咁啊呢个就比较特别啲啦，有少少 exceptional case 咁啦。OK， 好啦，咁调翻转头啦 ，negative ion 咧就 form 啊 when non-metal atom 咧 gain electron 啦。啊，咁就讲咗啦 ，non-metal atom 咧佢系比较中意 gain electron 嘅吓，因为咧 non-metal atom 咧，如果大家仲记得我哋响个 periodic table 咧，其实咧佢系属于响右手边嗰啲 element 吓，右手边嘅意思咧，即系话咧佢咧同一个 period 底下咧，佢 compare with metal 咧，佢嘅 number of proton 咧 in the nucleus 系比较多啲。即係比較正咯，個 pro 即係個 electron 即係個 nucleus， 咁所以咧佢吸電子嘅能力比較高啲，咁所以咧你 for non-metal atom 咧，佢一般嚟講咧都係中意 gain electron 嘅。好啦，咁啊 dot and cross diagram 啦，呢個 GCSE 嗰度我哋學過呢、這個啦，就係、是、點樣畫一個 cation 同 anion 嘅 electron arrangement 啦。咁我舉個例子啦，好，譬如舉個例子就 magnesium fluoride 咁啦，咁啊 magnesium 大家知道啦，啊即係佢 group two 噶嘛，佢咪甩兩粒電子啦。once 佢甩咗兩粒電子之後咧，咁佢咪 carry two positive charges 咯，咁所以咧佢嘅 electron dot and cross diagram 咧就係、是、咁樣啦，二正啦，係咪？咁然之後 fluorine 咧，佢就即係 group seven 噶嘛，佢咪會收一粒電子，咁啊收一粒電子 from 個 magnesium 啦，咁因為我哋用 cross 代表 electron from magnesium， 咁佢自己本身咧就七粒 outermost shell electron 啦，七粒 outer electron 啦，咁所以 after 佢 gaining one electron from magnesium 咧，佢就變咗一個負啦 ，negative charge。好，咁但係咧呢、这個唔 balance 嘅，因為咧一個 magnesium 咧甩兩粒電子，但係一個 fluorine 咧佢收一粒電子啫嘛。咁所以咧我有兩個 fluorine atom 收兩粒電子咧，咁你先可以 balance 到個 charge。咁、啊、所以一个 magnesium atom 甩两粒，就两个 fluorine atom 收嗰两粒电子，各收一粒。咁、啊、变咗咧，嗰、那个 ratio 咧，咁、啊、我就系一比二啦。一个 magnesium ion 就同两个 fluoride ion 咧 form compound。咁、那个 formula 咧就是、MgF2 啦，所以就系、是、好啦 ，aluminium oxide 啦 ，aluminium ion 咧 ，aluminium 就 group three 啦。咁所以咧，佢就可以甩，佢就甩三粒 outer shell 二粒藏晒。咁甩咗三粒之后咧，佢就变咗做八粒啦。咁然之後咧有三正啦，咁 oxygen 咧就 group six 嘅，咁所以佢本身有六粒電子啦，一二三四五六，咁佢要收多兩粒電子啦，係嘛？咁啊 from aluminium， 咁佢咪會 acquire 咗兩個 negative charge 咯，咁啊二負，嗱唔係負二係二負，好啦，咁人 balance 喎，咁點算啊？咁啊一個三正一個二負，咁我哋咪揾 LCM 咯，如果大家學 math 嘅時候，你都學到咩叫 LCM 啦。咁咧就三同二嘅 LCM 就六啦，咁所以咧呢度咧就兩個 aluminium ion 就六正啦，咁啊呢度有三個 oxide ion， 咁咪變咗六負咯，咁啊六正六負咧個 charge 就 balance 啊，咁所以咧佢哋嘅 formula 咧就 Al2O3 啦。OK， 咁呢一個咧個 ratio 咪二比三啊，嗱呢一個咧我哋叫 stoichiometry， 意思就係佢哋 即係呢啲 atom 或者 elements 之間佢哋嘅 ratio 咧，咁我哋就叫 stoichiometry 啦。好啦 ，stoichiometry of ionic compound form from transition metal cannot be explained by Dalton Cross diagram。點解唔得啊？因為咧佢都冇個 noble gas 嘅 electronic arrangement。嗱，因為我哋通常畫呢啲咧都係畫 noble gas 嘅 electronic arrangement 噶嘛，佢有八粒嘅 outer shell electrons 咁樣。但你講緊 iron three 啊、iron two 呢啲咧，咁你基本上咧就畫唔到嘅。咁所以我哋唔會用呢個 dot and cross diagram 咧去 represent 嗰啲 transition metal ions 㗎。